Jesus. Deal right now. Receive strength.
No, to go? Why?
No.
Why?
It's mad.
Huh? I say, get out of her. She belongs to Christ. I said she belongs to Christ. I said she belongs to Christ. Shut up. She belongs to Christ. Lose her. What do you mean, no? She's a child of God. Lose her.
As we approach the last days, Jesus had already talked about the great satanic attack that will come upon the earth using the elements of nature, earthquakes, disaster. And then the Bible talks about strange things that will come upon men, that the heart of men will begin to fail. Now we see people coming up with cancer, fibroids, strange tumor, all kinds of sickness. People are broken. People have been brought into most of my meetings sick, oppressed, and doctors don't even know what to do. Now, as a result of all of this, occurrences in the place of prayer, God has spoken to me to commence a series of meetings called PHD. Now, PHD is prophecy, healing, and deliverance in all our Sunday morning service. Now, we discovered that a lot of people go to work Monday to Friday and cannot be ministered to because they have to make a living. But Sunday morning, we are sure that most people who cannot make it during the week can be part of the PHD program. It's a program that runs for 1 hour every Sunday. Now, we begin at Ikeja, number 19, over Accra, or between Fidelity Bank and Eco Bank, 8 a.m. in the morning. And then we proceed to Egbeda, number 11, Awori Street, Ilepo Alaji bus stop, where we have the PHD program for 1 hour. I'm going to be ministering by the prophetic lens, prophetic eyes of the Spirit, discern the cause of the affliction, and by the healing power of God, by the touch of God, bring about cures and healings, and also deliverance where demonic oppression is heightened. Deliverance is very important. Now, we're going to be having our normal Sunday worship service where we teach God's word, but we'll start the PhD program and we go into the main worship service. It's for 1 hour. It's an intense prayer line. Now, when you call and contact us and register, you'll be given the recovery pack. The recovery pack contains prophetic materials that will further go to enhance and perfect your recovery. Now, call, register for the prayer lines and have the prophetic pack and be part of it in any of our Sunday commencing from June 2nd. Don't forget, June 2nd will commence 1 hour PhD where the healing, prophecy, and deliverance every Sunday. And then we'll go into the main service where the word of God will be taught, testimonies will be collected. And I believe God will be next in line for a testimony. Never forget, recovery is possible. I look forward to your coming. This is Dr. Anthony Oko, Senior Pastor, Sovereign World Church.
Madam, how are things going on with you? How is your business?
It's not moving well.
It's not moving well. What kind of business do you do?
Oil and gas.
In the realm of the spirit, I see a glass and I see blood. And God is taking me backward that something transpired between you and a man. Marriage. If you don't marry me, your life will not be good. Does that remind you of anything?
Yeah.
What does it remind you of?
It's been a long time. I was very young then.
You were young?
Yeah.
What happened?
I was about to travel to Israel. And he wants to travel too.
Who is he?
My fiancé that wants to get married to me. He now said that when I get to Israel, I'm going to leave him. And I said no. And I said that we should make a blood oath. Accepted it, we did. So since when I came back from Israel, I went to London. When I came back, I can't get in touch with him. He can't get in touch with me any longer.
When you made the oath, what was the word you used?
He said if I should leave him, that anything I do, it will not be successful.
So what happened? You pierced your hand?
Yeah.
Blood came out?
Yes.
Inside the water?
Yes.
You drank it?
Yes.
And he drank it?
Yes.
Stretch your hand towards her. If you ever love people, you join me and pray for this woman. That destiny must come out from that glass.
Amen.
That oath must be broken today.
Amen.
We are going to pray tonight that whatever was buried in that mystery and the spirits that were with that oath,
Let them manifest and unlock it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Friends call you Lizzie. Huh?
Yes.
They call you what?
Lizzie.
Lizzie. Who is Elizabeth?
I am Elizabeth.
Elizabeth. Now call that name. Say Elizabeth several times.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth.
One, two.
Elizabeth.
Three.
Elizabeth.
Four.
Elizabeth.
Five.
Elizabeth.
Six.
Elizabeth.
Seven. Believe that this goiter that has become boy, God can heal. I want to pray with you right now. Jesus, name, come out of her. Come out.
No worry. Goiter just come out. Very big goiter. Last week Saturday, Daddy asked me, why do I cover my neck? I told her, he saw everything. So he prayed to me. I went to back to my room, then eat. After I eat finish, I lie down on the bed. I slept to around after 6. I said, when I wake up, I said, this kind of sleep. I never slept it since this sickness started in my life. You know, I say, it's like God is doing something. I carry that water. Press on my neck again. So this thing was scratching me. I was just rubbing it before I know it. Boom! Not this morning, no.
The prayer line, a direct avenue to receive prophetic declarations of healing, deliverance, and breakthrough. As you register for the prayer line ministration, you'll also receive a recovery pack which contains prophetic materials to aid further recovery and perfect your healing. The recovery pack contains CD message on how to maintain your deliverance and healing, aggrieved spirits, a handbook that will show you how to neutralize them, Don't Give Up, a mini book that encourages you out of doubt and position you to expect miracles, A Prophet for Your Transformation, a book that helps you to receive miracle through your prophet, How You Can Be Cured, a step-by-step guide to healing, Hoshama, a prayer book that helps you to pray through, How to Experience the Supernatural, a guide on how to use a point of contact, The Healing and Miracle Meal, a classic on the Holy Communion by Dr. Anthony Oko. As you read this book, it will bring down heaven's power over your earthly challenges with permanent and lasting victory over demonic plagues and affliction. The Healing and Miracle Meal itself, His blood and His flesh blessed for your use. The pack also contains the Healing Rain Miracle Water, anointing oil for destiny recovery, and a prayer cloth which has been prayed over for the release of God's power as you use it. Call to register today for the prayer line and receive the recovery pack as well. Distance is not a barrier, as you may also order for the recovery pack directly. Contact Rosemary on 0803-558-2098 or Pastor Alex on 0802-441-3213. Get your recovery pack today for the perfection of recovery. Available in individual and family sizes.